A wanted man, Jacorian Wilson, has been arrested in Smith County. He's 24 years old. Smith County deputies were looking for him in connection with a homicide in DeSoto Parish in Louisiana. Wilson's truck was found last week near Peach Park in Tyler. He's in the Smith County jail. Unlawful possession of a firearm by a felon and for battery of a police officer resisting by force out of Louisiana.